I'm saying is that if there was a time of truth, hard work, education, related school would probably be a distant cousin. If education is the key, then school is the lock. Because the brain never develops a mind to the point where it can perceive red as green and continue to go where someone else said stop. Because as long as you follow the rules and pass the exams, you're cool. But are you aware that examiners have a checklist? And if you answer with something outside of the box, the automatic response is a cross. And then they claim that school expands your horizons and your visions. Well, tell that to Malcolm X, who dropped out of school and is well renowned for what he learned in the prison. Proverbs 17:16. It doesn't afford no good to spend money on education. Why? Because he has no common sense. Education is about inspiring one's mind, not just filling their head. And take this from me, because I'm an educated man myself, who only came to this realization after countless nights in the library, with a can of Red Bull keeping me awake till dawn and another can in the morning, falling asleep in between piles of books which probably equated to the same amount I had spent on my rent, memorize equations, facts and dates right down to the letter, half of which I never remember, and half of which I forget straight after the exam and before the start of the next semester, asking anyone if they had notes for the last lecture. I often found myself running to class, just so I could find a spot on which I could rest my head and fall asleep without making a scene. I wait. That's the only time I've spent in university, chasing my dreams. And then after nights of a dead mind, identifying myself in a queue of awake student zombies waiting to hand in an assignment. Maybe that's why they called it a deadline. And then after 3 years of mental suppression and frustration, my proud mother didn't even turn up to my graduation. Now, I'm not saying that school is evil and there's nothing to gain, but all I'm saying is understand your motives and reassess your aims. Because if you want a job working for someone else, then help yourself. But then that would be a contradiction, because you wouldn't really be helping yourself, you'd be helping somebody else. There's a saying which says, if you don't build your dream, someone else will hire you to help build theirs. Redefine how you view education.